Sayu Undo. Horse stance. Knees over the feet. The feet are out a little bit to the corners. Sayu Undo. With two beats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Remember, you're using your legs and your hips. Shift the weight, turn, turn. Shift the weight, sink, sink into the hip. We're doing two beats to start with to relax into it, to find a rhythm and a relaxation. Shift the weight, turn the hips. One, two, one, two. So the arms are not moving your arm from your shoulder, you're turning your hips. That moves everything. So, out here, nice big extension. That's a little too low. Too bent. We don't want it straight either. So bend the elbows. Turning the hips moves the arms. Shift the weight, turn the hips. Nice big shape. Use your legs and your hips. Shoulders are down. Elbows are pointed down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Relax into that rhythm. Sink. Sink, sink, sink. I'll turn the other way. Shift the weight. Turn the hips. Nice big extension. And Sayu Undo, stationary with one beat. So we want to be relaxed and powerful in one beat. Turn the hips, shift the weight and turn the hips. You don't want to lean, nice and straight, and you want the feet flat, heels on the ground. If my heel comes off the ground, I'm probably going to be tipping and leaning. So watch that you're not leaning when you're going to the side. Stay nice and straight, you're just shifting the weight. Keep the heels on the ground. Sayu Undo with movement. So that's going to be a slide step. We'll start again with the two beats. I'm going to slide in, slide out, turn, turn the hips. slide in, slide out, turn, sink. So we don't want to bob up and down. When we come up, our balance is easily taken. So we want to stay nice and stable and solid. So keep the knees bent. Keep the legs bent at the same level the whole time. And then hip turn, hip turn. Slide in, slide out, turn, turn. Turn, turn. Again, don't use the arms, it's the hips. Power comes from the hips and the legs. Keeping the heels flat, the knees bent. Stay in a horse stance, keeping those knees bent. Use the legs. Sayuan Do with movement. One beat. The shoulders stay down, elbows bent. Nice big movement. Make your shape really big, but not locking the elbows. Always have a little bend in the elbows. A really big shape. Big movement with the legs, big turn with the hips. And see how much ground you can cover. See how far you can go without bobbing up and down. Make it a really good exercise for the legs. Learning to cover a lot of space, cover a lot of ground. Irumi Ayumiyashi Tenkon. From your earlier program, Yurimi Aimiyashi. Back foot comes offline or out of the way. Front foot steps back and turn a little bit. 45 degrees. Back foot gets out of the way. Front foot gets out of the way. Offline, turn a little bit. Protecting your space. So in a ready stance. Hanmi no kamae, ready stance. Good extension. Fingertips up a little bit, just like your sword tip would be up if you're holding a boken, a sword, or a jo, a staff. Tip is up a little bit. Seigon. Back foot comes offline. Other foot comes back. Hanmi no kamae. It's good to stay here for 2 or 3 seconds to adjust your posture. Be aware of what your body's doing. Maybe you're leaning a little bit. Bring the hips forward so your back is straight. Want the front knee bent. So watch out for being back here. And that front knee is straight or almost straight. That's easy for it to get hurt. If it gets hit, or you might even hurt your own knee by overstretching it. So you're in a forward stance the whole time. Nice, good extension. Here are my space is too small. My bubble is too small. I want a big personal space. Back foot comes offline, and that brings the hand with it. Other foot comes back, brings the hand with it. So I've switched hung, switched stance. Irimi Aimiyashi. Tenkan. Tenkan is turn. The back foot comes around for a 180 degree turn. So then you're facing the other corner. Right now I'm facing this corner. Turn. That's 180 degrees facing the other corner. And I've stayed in my forward stance. So when you do your turn, watch that that weight doesn't come back or your leg gets straight. As you turn, you keep that leg bent, stay in a forward stance. So, Irimi Aimiyashi, Tenkan. And hold this for 2 or 3 seconds. Check your posture. And your eyes are looking out in front of you. Your mind is focusing forward. So you want those 2 or 3 seconds to work on all those things. Your body, your breathing, and your mind. Irimi Aimiyashi, Tenkan. Forward stance still. Face the other way. Irimi Aimiyashi. Tenkan. Forward stance. Good extension. Stepping up with the back leg. And stepping back with the front leg, switches the hands. Keep your extension even as you turn. Hiromi Ayumiyashi, Tenkan. Then, starting with the other leg forward, Ami no Kamae, Hiromi Ayumiyashi, Tenkan. Offline, small turn, big turn. Protecting your space the whole time. Forward stance. Hands switch with the feet. Turn. Keep your extension. Keep your eyes out in front the whole time. So once you know the footwork, you want to keep your eyes up, not looking down, so you can be aware of the space all around you. And from this angle, Now, we can do Irimi Amiashi Tenkai. Instead of a Tenkan, it's a Tenkai. Pivot. So a tighter turn or a pivot. So you'll remember Tenkai from things like Funakoki Endo, Uchi, turn one heel, turn on the other heel. Knees stay bent, so your weight is nice and low, so your balance is more stable. Turn one heel, then the other, because if you turn on both at the same time, you're teetering. So, after our Irimi Amiashi, we Tenkai. Irimi Amiashi Tenkai. As we pivot Tenkai, it switches the arms, so we have the forward leg and forward arm. Getting off the line, Tenkai, pivot. Then from behind, Irimi Amiashi, slight turn to the corner, Tenkai. Off line, pivot. Other leg forward. Irimi Amiashi. Tenkai. Check your posture. Feet flat. Protecting your space, good extension, your mind is flowing out. Turn on one heel, turn on the other heel. Getting offline, Tenkai. Ushiro Tenkan. Ushiro, back or rear. Tenkan is that turn. So by this phrase, Ushiro Tenkan, we mean stepping back while you protect your space. Backwards is Ushiro. Tenkan means that we're turning the hips. And keeping good extension, so we're protecting ourselves as we go back. Want to make sure we're not leaning as we go back. Keep a forward stance, even though you're moving back. When you step back and turn the hips, that changes the arms. When you step back, you don't want your feet to be dragging heavy. Just very, very lightly sliding back. Not heavy. And you don't want to make a big circle with your legs. That takes too much time, too much space. So you're stepping straight back by turning your hips. Straight back, straight back, straight back, turning your hips. And your hands simply change with your legs, keeping your extension. And if you want to keep going and get to the end of the room, then simply do a Tenkai. Then you can go back the other way. Again, not bobbing up and down. Staying nice and low with our weight. Knees stay bent. Keeping your extension. You can do a Tenkai and go back the other way. Make sure you're not leaning back. Forward stance, forward attitude.